And here we are, over at the Border Patrol building. We made contact with them. And Mr. Reed. Yeah. We're going to come back and do some trips with them. On the way back from Augsburg. Now I'll see if I can zoom in a little bit here. Possibility. Yeah. A little bit windy today, as you can see. Captain Howard's hard at it here. Pressure ridge. We might even be past it by now.
No, it's still coming up.
Oh yeah. Okay, there it is. Gotta thread the needle here. Pretty big one here.
You can't see any low spots.
You're going over there, maybe. Yeah. Singer Castle, whatever you want to call it. Okay, we do. Okay, here we are coming up on the backside of our Two Castle tour. Howard and I come up with a new slogan, Two Castles, No Hassle. Exclusively brought to you by Office Services and Captain Howard, of course. Doing a superb job here. I can zoom in on the boat castle, where it is. I know, you'll get a little sick watching this, but sorry about that. We gotta get the shock-mounted tripod on this group. We'll be coming up on Pine Tree in a second here. We'll be right back at you. Iroquois Island to the left. Okay, this little shot's for Lori. I think it is. Yeah, this is Pine Tree right here. As we go by, we'll try to zoom over to our little deck area there. Why, it was only 10 years ago. Actually, only 8 weeks from this point in time. Kind of hard to believe we were out there in shirt sleeves.
Married by America.
Yeah. Yeah, this is the Married by America here. Try to convince them to take their vows up here. Yeah. There it is, right there. Okay, I'll bring you right up to the deck area. Pine Tree Delight. Yeah, I'll just pan a little bit over here, give you some reference. You don't get sick again watching this. There's the old castle. Zoom in. All right. Now you get pukey. All right. All right, we're just going to back around. Windshield. Pine Tree.
Got any sky? What about ceiling?
Captain Howard. There we go. What a panoramic shot. Coming right up on Bonnie Castle. There, Bonnie Castle right
there.
Whoa! Whoa! And we're over.
Whoa!
That was Howard taking a shoal out here.
Oh,
Oh! How did you like that, folks? Actually, it got kind of pukey in here, but that's okay. I thought we had runners for us. Alright, here's Bonnie Castle itself. I'll swing you over towards the castle. I think it's